Our leadership succession plans goes beyond just choosing a leader. It is always about finding and forming the strongest team possible for Singapore.
Over time, the individual members rally around someone who then emerged as a leader, first among equals.
He's very decisive. Once the facts are clear, he will, no ifs and buts, just move and get it done.